Chef Ron is now out and about in Chicago.
Okay.
At binugutom din siya. So, samahan natin ang ating best friend sa kusina for some food ideas na talagang nakakabuso.
He's back. Okay, go na ako. Tayo nang mag-eat!
Eat!
And Ron!
Today, I'm taking you to this very cute Filipino restaurant located in this busy part of Albany Park dito po sa Chicago. Lumpia! Sinigang, boldly written on its front window. Very proud Pinoy, ano? Well, maging proud din po kaya ako as I try my first dining experience dito po sa Merla's Kitchen. Pasok tayo! The place is tiny. It's run by a family and si Mommy Merla po, believe it or not, still cooks in the kitchen. Siya po ang nag-umpisa nitong restaurant ng Merla's Kitchen, of course. Pero nakita niyo naman talagang Filipino team po yung kanilang restaurant. Nakita niyo yung pictures and then the plates and then yung bahay kubo. Pretty much everything. Ang cute po ng dating. And then as you dig in with all these Filipino dishes, it gets more interesting and much better. So let's try. This includes pretty much a little bit of what they serve here. They have the chicken adobo, they have the pancit bihon, and they brag about their famous empanadas na. Kita nyo naman, ang laki oh. And then comes with a big serving of rice. Look at the filling, hindi po tinipid. You have ground beef, and you have potatoes, carrots, and syempre mga secret ingredients na I don't think they will tell me. You have a choice if you order the signature platter. You can either order the empanada or the shopa. They have chicken and they have pork. Let's try. Parang hindi tinipid, oh. Look at that. Talaga pong nagkakatalo when it comes to making your dough. Yung feeling sometimes secondary na lang eh. Pero yung dough, pag Pinoy kayo, alam nyo kung ano ang masarap na dough. Maalat na maanghang. Let's try the chicken. Okay. Okay, yung dough. And the filling is very tasty. Shredded chicken na maalat at konting tamis sa loob. A little bit on a spicy side, which is good. Ito po ang kanilang filet mignon skewers. It is served with coleslaw, steamed rice, and some grilled asparagus. Kita mo naman ha, kung hindi kayo non-Pinoy o Pinoy na hindi mahilig sa Pinoy dishes, there's something for you. Ang lambot, coleslaw, parang may sesame oil. Good! I like adobong puset. Pure protein, good for those who lift weights, work out on a regular basis. You can never go wrong when you serve this dish to me. Salty, a little bit of sweet, and then spicy, soy sauce, garlic, vinegar, adobo. Ang sarap. This got my attention. Sure brings a lot of good memories sa Pilipinas. Lalo-lalo na po kung umuulan. Bakit ka mo? Meron po silang champurado. Now, I have been to many restaurants. I've had champurado cocktail, kakaiba. Pero ngayon lang po ako nagkaroon ng chance na kumain ng champurado as my dessert on cam in front of you. So, di ba? Mas masarap ang champurado pag maraming gatas. Samahan nyo pa ng tuyo, panalo. Sarap. Siguro sa dami ng tsokolate, medyo mapait na yung dating ng champurado, which is good for me. Sarap! Oh, this is heaven. Whether dining in or take out, subukan nyo po to come here at Merla's Kitchen. One of the things that got my attention, which is found is very, very good, is yung kanilang decor and the friendly staff atmosphere is something that will really get your attention. Masarap ang pagkain, nakita nyo naman, mura at marami kayong pagkain to choose from. At sa taong nagturo po sa akin na magluto at lalong magmahal sa pagkain Pilipino, happy birthday, Nanay Josie. I love you. Ito po ang best friend nyo sa kusina, si Ron Bilaro. Please join me again next week on another segment ng Eat and Run. Take care.